Hey folks, I just wrote this one down now. Just some words to tell a story of some hickory nuts and some mice. Here we go. Resting in slumber, waiting for the storm, lying in wonder, trying to stay warm. In and out of dreams, with forgotten melodies, and scurries all around. Pail of hickory nuts I had left out. They carried them all over the house. They scattered and they scurried. Must have been in a hurry to wake up in the middle of the night, find them with me. The hickory found a nice place that's warm, like a cub inside a den. They got everything they need, make it through the season. So why do we worry? Why do we hurry? Don't we remember who we used to be? We had just what we need. The harvest is over as we have grown older, but wisdom has traded place with that next day. A harvest of plenty, but no time to eat. Resting in slumber, waiting for the storm, just lying in wonder, trying to stay.